嗨，老师 KD23，那我们继续玩这个 Cyberpunk 2077。好，那我武士刀呢，大部分都拿这个伤害比较低一点，因为可以砍很多刀。这是智慧型冲锋枪，然后这是智慧型散弹枪。它这个游戏有防御每十点可以抵挡约快，差不多很接近一滴的伤害。智慧型手枪不用按右键瞄准，你只要有指到人就好。对，然后呢，这是感染。
Corporation forces are under attack. Go go go!
然后呢，他拔武器了嘛？对。
啊！
还会爆炸哦，这个是我第一次看到。然后还有小枪哦，如果我把武器全部拔掉，不知道会怎样，受数害影响，还有四十几秒啊，那麻烦了，我先换另外一个技能给他了。那个很像那个电影一样，给他闪一下那个红灯，还要忘记他在干什么。哦，这边还有一个，先让他看不到。哦，对，这个感染到他。OK。屁啊！你这么多枪、哦，现在场上有两个人嘛，对不对？那让他们近一点啊。这样等一下扩散比较那个，他们两个就 PK。
He has no run。
如果今天你用这个神机错乱用在机器人身上，他会变成你的友方，然后就是整场打到底，他都是自己人。但问题是，可能会怕卡 bug。如果那机器人是有名字的，你没把它打晕或把它打死，你的任务就会卡 bug。这一招真的也蛮屌的，卡住之后他们不能攻击。啊，刀剑的话点比较多，耐力全面降低50%，这一定要。再来是攻速30%，这会让他流血，流血的特效其实蛮不明显。就像上一集影片，然后我就打那个光头那个木男，他手这边会一直在流血，那就是流血效果。我们先看我们点到12能用的哦，他只要触发流血，然后你又在流血状态一直敲他，你的体力就回复7%，这个猛不猛？我等一下看左上角那边如果有个手掌叉叉，好，这是我的这一招的技能 CD。只要它结束呢，我就可以再用。这是草剃刃，这是何哥子推销给我的车。这台车它的那个手把是隐藏式的。既然来了嘛，对不对？我想先回到我的出生点，先逛一下。我不晓得那个警察在不在，之前那个警察的，屁啊！我靠，这不能回去哦，换钢组那个。对啊，那钢组会有那个一道隐形的墙。不好意思。这边是哪一个敌人？金武科技。哎呦，这样会攻击。现在边境出不去，有的有管制吗？好，那先不要开战。 那我来领个东西。武村他也通知我了，对，他好像准备好，他通知我了，他已经跟我约好时间了。然后我就想说，为什么我会回你？干，你不要闹。晚上狐狸从村庄离开，展开狩猎。武村你准备好之后都在回这五 A 五 A 到底是什么？十分，武村你在干嘛？回他好了。我靠，他怎么一次回那么多啊？我靠，武村，安全连线。哦，他刚他是在讲一些那个术语就对了，是不是？他也没先跟我讨论，我想他在回什么东西。OK， 晚上行动就是了，是不是？好，那我知道了。网路上有看到可以养猫。哦，要先按那晶片哦，这样我才可以喂猫。人家混混改的车的话比我还好。颜色配色 good， 这个也是吗？哦，这是同车款的 Arch。嗯，这个应该是草剃的那一种，草剃。然后他把仪表板的拔掉，变这样。他的邮箱。But do we accept these jaw-dropping numbers as the product of healthy competition, or being in bed with the authoritarian NUSA government? The line between military and defense has always been fluid. 没办法，我们的车不能改。President of the NUSA. And who replaced Kress in the Oval Office? Though in truth.武村你在哪里啊 ？OK， 我快到了。阿妈又有新车子了。我阿妈，你的车子感觉很贵的样子。但 GTA 哦，开太多车，开到麻痹了。哇，武村你很会选地点，我不知道还有这种地方。
It is good to see you, B. Seems pretty, secluded here. It is appropriate for such a secret meeting. What the hell happened? You look close to awful. You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
And what's to stop her little errand boy from selling us out?
He will not do that. He is a man of honor.
Right, because Arasaka's ranks are chock full of those.
Do not confuse true honor with the petty morals by which you live. By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
他开车技术怎么那么好？他刚刚那个超级靠旁边的人，
Takemura-san. Oda. Is this him? Your thief. He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it. V, you can trust Oda.
All right, then. Konpeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started
choking. Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
But you can't ignore the truth.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to your
inner. Sorry, but this is gonna take much longer.
What would you do now? Were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky.
Oda!
What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Sokka whack job is already plenty.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said, they returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance. Perhaps, if somehow we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
No, just a fixer dame. Okaku Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jigjig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit.
还有我那一段时间在阿嬷那边工作。
JJ Street. What is this name?
Just a night city name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
没有，阿嬷真的住那条街，就这个高潮街。
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
I'm just asking.Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong. I am simply not used to such questions. People like me Either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
看一下，快到了，那很快。PC 版要走很慢，就按右键放大，对，要这样就可以走很慢。先让他进去啊。
How I miss the sound.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws. No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests.V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, お会いできて光栄です。
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only.That he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Would have already made the call if you intended to. Simple. You're curious to see what we got.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Deshawn? Deshawn 好像死了。
Goro?Remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He is deceased.
Butchered and dumped at a landfill by some Arasaka goon. Real shame that.
That a threat I detect?
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex, I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
Good, cause you would then have to join him.
Okada-san.Our intentions are honorable. We need just information. It is a matter of life and death.
Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free? You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none. Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level.Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd.Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown.And we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for.
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
This
time, do it right.
A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
OK, 我看一下我们这个任务大概要等到隔天。好，先去旁边打击犯罪。好 ，PK。我那个神经错乱，我都很喜欢找那个心脏。
Look, hey, look. See that? Well, there it is.
那时候武村叫我等他嘛，然后我们到时候要一起去那个日本城这边，然后呢等他的期间，我就在市中心还有黑武的比较靠旁边这边，在这边活动。以前看有些任务他都危险度极高，那时候我还没到32等的时候，所以打他们的时候都是骷髅头的怪。然后我的技能呢也才19而已，就是说你一定要点到20点你才可以做这个传奇技能。那我在这几区逛一逛呢，我就打到一些传奇技能，像这个短路这个传奇技能就蛮强的，尤其是最后一招，就是说任何一个武器造成猛击，就是如果你这个武器暴击之后，对不对，它就会释放这个技能。那何谓释放它的一阶效果呢？因为我这边看不到一阶啊，等一下我找一个贩卖机一下。哦，对，何谓一阶？一阶就是这个，最以前的它就只电一次而已，基本上让我跳级打骷髅头蛮快的，我就不用狙击枪一直爆头一发一发这样打。那这个技能，如果你跨级打怪，它是死不了。如果你遇到的是骷髅头怪物的话，我这个武士刀没有很痛，就86滴，但是有暴击就会打到1000多。就是靠那个传奇短路。
I acquired some information of my own. Do you know who most wish to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade?
Hey, you!
He's a murderer. The irony makes me sick.
What's in it for Yorinobu? Doesn't seem like the kind who'd care to honor tradition.
That is so. Japanese heritage is one element. Yorinobu will also put on a display of power. I have had an idea. Look to the sky. The dash floats will pass precisely this way. If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
And how you aim to manage that?
While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place, Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
为什么最下面这是灰灰的？一低于五才可以选择选项，是不是？因为速派是我的强项，没有错。
Lots of ways to skin this particular cat, you know. Gonna need.
I know what you need. It is taken care of. I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work.
我要去买。
Let us move on.Take control of the float is one thing, but not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city cameras. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
I think I see where this is going. Got me doing all the dirty work.
Do you wish to trade places? What exactly would you say to her? Hello, my name is V. Hanako-sama knows me. Only I can do this.
没有，我只是调侃一下。
Now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us. You must get inside and infect the network. That is all.
没有人吗？
Fucking worked.
保全系统中毒。
And
done. System's ours.
The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done.To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sick. I have not eaten since yesterday.
我先拔掉一下晶片，因为基本上短路这一招呢，目前的怪如果是主线任务都还可以应对。
Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
标修这种字幕，真的。
See you tomorrow.
又小，然后又晃动，那好离谱。
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog, needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
Chill, Johnny. He's Sokka scum to you, I know that. But Garo's not a bad guy.
Not a bad guy. He was Saburo fucking Arasaka's bodyguard. Think his pretty eyes landed him that gig?
What is this?
Yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. One and a half, we hack Hanako-sama's float. Two, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. Three, I get onto the float. Four, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
Forgot five. Oda zeroes us and pisses on our corpses. We won't ever be less than a foot away from Hanako.
Oda would not dare raise his hand against me.
What about me?
That is a different matter. I would advise you to watch your distance.
Well, sounds like a suicide run, but done dumber shit than this, so...
Things even more stupid than stealing from Arasaka.
None dumber yet, no. Set the bar pretty high with that one.
Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
You're a stranger in a strange land. I'm going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief. Agreed. This we will do together.
Cook! Louder! Louder!
Oh.
I have decided to double down.
问题是这个电视都不会有字幕。上一集华子有出现在电视上面。啊，我把它剪掉了。
Arasaka, an empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside.All of this began with him.
Kuso.
Factions, power struggles, all of this. Kuso.
Oh, I thought it was Kuso.
Got factions inside Arasaka? What are they?
There are three.
没错
Kiji, Hato, and Taka. Kiji longs for stability. The old order. They are united behind Hanako-sama.The liberal wing, Hato, support Michiko-sama, Saburo's granddaughter. I know little about her. And then there is Taka, treacherous thugs who support Yorinobu. Not to mention even smaller factions.
Tell me about them some other time. Where's Yorinobu's rebellious streak come from?
No one knows this. Perhaps soon I shall ask him.In person.
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Could've kept the son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu?
For his daughter. When Yorinobu formed,his band of hounds declared war on his own family. Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not, for he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand?Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds.
Yeah, 还可以再吃哦。所以每次讲完话就吃一颗，可以把它尬到完就对了。我这一次嗑两颗哦，直接把它嗑完。
Feels like that's about to change. Long as we get Hanako to believe our version of events, conscience could also come into play. Assuming she's got one.
We must reach her first. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again.
Sawdust and plastic.
NPC 怎么都开这种车啊，对吧？
I have found a good place to observe. We must just climb up here.
这里是哪里？二号大楼，这还在盖吗？我这边已经是那个，哦，这个我目前比较少去，只去一点点。
Why do you wait? Now this way.Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today.
顺带一提，那个短路那个技能啊，拳头，我拳头很弱嘛，如果我打一打暴击哦。
I would call this a beautiful view of the city.
If
there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much?
Perhaps I'm simply homesick, as you say. Now you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses.While I try to think of a diversion.
话说我们来这边要干嘛？ Arasaka
cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention. You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
然后整个到处都是黄板哦 ，L 萨卡在这里，哦，哎呀，我看
，Oh, can you run and grab us a pizza?
Take out the food? No, just no. If I had time and ingredients, I would prepare some onigiri with cod or with grilled salmon.Okay, enough. Or we'll both grow hungry.
Let's do this.
Camouflage
turrets by the gate.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there.
I think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Kanpeki Plaza? I wish to be certain we have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we going in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy.
哎，这叫披萨。
No sudden movements.
寿司哦。
Do you see it? That cat.
哎。
Fine-looking feline. Thought they'd all disappeared from the city.
It is the first animal I see in Night City, except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a bacchanical.
画猫，因为夜城好像猫都长那样子。
Back in Echo, what's that?
It is a cat spirit. It brings misfortune, can restore the dead back to life.
Chill, just a cat.
Perhaps, perhaps not.
My grandmother knew many, many stories about Kitsune, Kappa, Bakeneko too.
Where'd you grow up anyway?
I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once when I was desperate to leave there, I... Bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
My childhood? Let's see. Racing my bobber for the first time through the hills? Oh, and first kiss in the middle of a synth cornfield.
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum, Arasaka selecting children, but only the clean ones.
Transporters, you say?
Armored and armed. Chiba 11 had the most murders in all Japan. It probably still has.
What did they need kids for?
To be corporate soldiers. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before. Discipline, regular meals, and when I proved I was gifted, an education.
So how's a corpo rookie go from cleaning latrines to being Saburo Arasaka's bodyguard?
The highest grades at the academy, serves in the special forces, and Arasaka-sama's unmatched eye for talent.
You're not saying Saburo fell for you at first sight.
To make the right decisions with imperfect knowledge, that is how you become the world's most powerful man. 100 candidates standing at attention, and Arasaka-sama looked into each of our souls and chose the one who would serve him best.
Did what you had to keep from going hungry.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Saying you got no dirt on your hands?
There are no clean hands, but it is important how they become dirty.
So spill. How'd you sully yours?
Arasaka gave me what no one else could. Values I could honor, live for. This was most important. You dirty your hands for money.
Shit!
In the name of principles.
Okay, 振作起来.
Wasn't judging you.
And true, you oppose the corporations, their order, their world, in a mindless way, yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around. It's here, your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists, as if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability? Safety.
Chiba 11 slum rats? They're there, scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that, too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
Tired of bickering. Let's just drop it.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad. To leave this world. Forget everything.
那时候听游牧民族，他不是说只有在夜城外面附近跑而已哦。那时候的技经他是说明说，游牧民族我这样看应该整个美国他都在外面跑。
Never too late to change.
What is your expression? One cannot teach an old dog new tricks.
you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Konpeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this. So we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Finally starting to make some sense.
It is the duty of the living to atone for the dead. Hanako-sama shall aid us in our mission.
Or she'll make sure we die for good.
The Bakaneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way. As will we.
我先按一下 ESC 一下，我不晓得那是 bug 还是怎样。
Time to do something。
我下一个。可是我的生物晶片越来越糟糕，然后那个生物晶片看你要灌哪一个人的人格，哦，你就灌进去，就把它当作 USB。
Oh fuck, get worse.
You do not look so bad.
反正我们就是要去这个工业区，荒坂的工业区里面呢，害入病毒，然后好让我们上去花车。
I'll be in touch. The diversion reaction, that is mine to do.
OK, 所以现在是我独自任务喽。哎，这个散弹枪是四发，之前是两发。哇 ，OK， 晚上了，好吧，开始入侵。他也没有说不能开战，对，可开可不开。刚刚侦查是说，如果从侧边的话，它保全系统很硬，所以从这边走的话非常危险。他们很硬吗？我靠！哦，这种炮台就好说了，这个帮我弄那个无害模式。对，这样两个炮台都我的。哎，没有帮我开枪哦，是我看错了吗？记得对吧？无害模式啊，敌我方都会进行协助，啊，我方战斗他都会帮我协助才对。哦，那直接闯进去打蛮爽的，真的。可是这样会不会太高调了？我靠，这炮台太猛了！欸，他们炮台在互相开枪啊！我的感觉是这样。
Not bad, I dare say。
哦，不是，就让炮台清一段时间了。我的机器人，屁啊！欸，这炮台我平常要打很久，制作这个燃烧弹，做了九颗就是要来丢丢看。哦。会有那个画面，那个我也不太清楚，但是啊，对，现在不能用。其实用砍的真的蛮快的。哦，对哦，机器人啊，我忘记放那一招了。怎么武村会在附近跟我讲话？
here.
我还想要重新读取啊，也基本上我就想要那个偷偷来，对吧
？On site.
You got hurt.
What? Drop them. Things didn't go exactly as planned.
太夸张
了。Even I see you now.
这个用啊，它上面是有敌人的小地图，是有显示敌人，没有错。枪看看他死了没这样。把枪抬高一点，是我想要打他的头。
Go go go！
我好像会有一个。
He's wounded.
就是这个 UI 很麻烦，就是，他身上就红红的这样，我觉得会让那个战斗会很花，你知道吗？他有时候会说你潜行是非强制，看你要不要而已。那因为有时候有些人我都潜行啊，憋太久，我想说进来就杀一下这样。
Be on fire!
这个枪我真的很少，它也是智慧型，但是我真的很少。对哦，战斗中不能吃，这还是麻烦的地方。你想吃这些，战斗中又不能使用，对啊，血。OK， 进入仓库吧。
OK， I'm in。
进来之后，其实他也没有催你，你可以慢慢。捡你的东西没差。这瞄准怎么一下就没？我以为他死了。哦，内部是这样哦。哦，那就是花车哦，是吧？这么多狙击手，他们里面那种重型枪手真的很多，然后呢，一直掉那种枪，我真的很久没有用了，真的。来随便一把好了，化学伤害哦，那，高温伤害哦。把它定着。超花的。
Kill or be killed.
种时候就要呢，帮他装一个室内作战瞄准镜，因为太暗了，忘记带那个室内作战。室内作战他就电子仪表会比较那个，可以打到。那有时候玻璃哦，打干净一点，我才能爬进去。我来破解一下你们所有人，看一下在哪里。第四招是 这一招要触发之前是的前提是你们还没进入战斗状态，他一看到你，他眼睛就会视觉重启。主要呢，前方的抗性要降低，这个我会优先。血，尴尬，真的。怎么又来了？哦，真的很尴尬，真的。看一下，最怕这种持续性伤害。
Shoot! Shoot!
没事。撞完死哦，蛮少见的哦，就是近一点看。对啊，这个是这边都是花车的零件吗？是吧？我真的很好奇。我们往前两下，它会瞬步，然后你只要在瞄准的时候用瞬步，它就会进入这个状况。对，然后另外一个是在滑行的时候，攻击也会触发这一招。对，这是要你身体有那个改装品才可以。好啊，来安装。
Okay, float starts to do with as we please. Fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work.
先离开没关系。
Fucking worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
啊，这么快，就这样，这样出来就结束了。
And arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
现在就三台车嘛，草剃。那时候看叫草剃刃，刀刃的刃，还是我看错？对，大概买的时候22,000。
I'm sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find it and reset.
德拉曼他是在市中心，他的公司好像在这附近吧，我忘记是哪一间。哦，这里。一开始这个计程车出租公司是人类在经营的，后来是这个 AI 去经营的，对，接手经营这个。然后他的工厂我有去过，哎，蛮好玩的。他的公司在成长，你帮他一下这样子。他有一些外面的车有点故障，那个故障已经是脱序的行为了。这边有很多啊，对，还剩一台，就是在夜城外面跑的，大部分都是全轮驱动。之前有考虑买11万嘛，他好像在哪里去啊？这个。所以我们要这样子直直走之后往前开到这边来。这个武士刀我就会先储存了，因为我会看一下它的颜色是不是我要的。怎么都像这种玩具刀。武士刀呢，你会看到这种 这两个刀是不是长一样？右边那种颜色就是说它是彩绘的，然后左边那种图案代表就是它的原厂颜色。这是在夜城的东边哦。哦，那时候就很好奇，它是长这样子的。可是呢，我在资料库看到的车，你看，啊，会不会在另外一边？哎，都没有，对啊。没关系，我先储存，然后我先花钱，然后我看一下。这台车加速很快，开一开之后呢，我没有想要买。谢谢大家收看这一次的这个 Cyberpunk 2077，那我们就下一期见，拜拜。